Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're having a great day so far. I am so excited about today's video for a couple of different reasons. So today's video is going to be one of my gift guides. I have a couple of these videos going up on my channel over the next few weeks, but I wanted to film this one first. So today I'm sharing 12 different sets or holiday kits available at Ulta for under $15. So these are going to be a great option for you, a great option for somebody in your life if you're looking to give a gift to somebody or a good stocking stuffer. All of these are on the more affordable side. I have a more expensive one going up from Sephora and maybe like a last minute stocking stuffer, but I feel like $15 is a pretty good price range. I mean, there are things that are under $15 for sure, but if you're wanting to add something onto somebody's gift or just give, you know, a less expensive gift, if you don't have a ton of money this holiday season, then I think that any of these would make great gift options for you. I hope you guys enjoy this video. I'm really excited because I'm actually going to be giving away every single thing that I talk about in this video to one of you guys. I don't need more makeup and I wanted to film these videos for you guys, but instead of buying these products for me and testing them and swatching them and reviewing them, I thought instead I would buy them, let you know what's out there, and then give them away to one of you guys because I honestly appreciate you so much and I feel like the holiday season is just the best time to give back. It's so much fun and I feel like, you know, one of you are really going to enjoy these. So it's going to be super simple to enter. I will put all of the rules in the description box below and I apologize in advance. I know this video would be more helpful if I was to swatch everything and share a review of every product, but I'm not able to do that. I mean, honestly, I just didn't think it made a lot of sense to me to buy all of these products because I did want to film this video, but then swatch them and keep them for myself. So I didn't want to give you guys used products. I want them to be brand new in the box. So again, I apologize that it might not be the most helpful in terms of like shades and colors and textures, but of course, if you're interested in any of these products, I'm sure there are swatches available online. So I just thought I would throw that out there. So the first one is from Bare Minerals. It is their Statement Makers Mini Statement Luxe Shine Lipstick Duo. So it comes in a cute little black box. Again, it's like the perfect size for a stocking stuffer, but it comes with two of their Statement Luxe Shine lipsticks. So the first one is in the shade Frenchie, which is a bright fuchsia pink, and the second one is in the shade Hustler, which is more of a classic red. The Bare Minerals lipsticks are really nice because they're very hydrating, so if you want a comfortable lipstick, they're going to be a great option for you, but they're also very pigmented, which is why I love them. And I thought this duo came with two really fun shades. And of course, all of the products that I'm going to mention are cruelty-free. So I just thought I would throw that out there as well. The next thing is from Tarte Cosmetics. So this retails for $15, but the actual value is $24. So it's a really good deal, especially if you or somebody else has been wanting to try these products. It comes with two of their lip paints. The first one is their Quick Dry Matte Lip Paint in the shade Epic. And the second one is their Glossy Lip Paint in the shade Token. I don't know if I've tried their glossy lip paints. I know I've gotten a sample of them, but their matte lip paints are really nice and they have some great colors. And then you also get their lip crayon in the shade Bubbly. So it's kind of a nice way to try three different Tarte lip products for, you know, one price. And if you're a lip product lover or the person you're giving a gift to is a lip product lover, I'm sure they have so many lip products. So I kind of like that they come in mini sizes. So this might be a great option as well. So here's another great lip product set available at Ulta. This one also retails for $15. But it is a $21 value and it's from NYX Cosmetics. It comes with three of their lingerie liquid lipsticks. I don't know if you guys have tried these, but they are really nice liquid lipsticks available at the drugstore. So you get the color Embellishment, which is a really pretty cool toned mauve-y pink, and then you get Beauty Mark, which is a little bit more of a dark nude, and then Baby Doll, which is a true pale light nude. So this might be a great option for somebody who loves liquid lipsticks. This one is a really fun option from Eco Tools. I don't know if you guys have tried any of their brushes, but I am a big fan of their brushes. They are 100% vegan. They're available at the drugstore, which is nice. I actually have like this domed powder brush that I use from them every single day. So this one is their Modern Romance collection, and it comes with five different brushes. They are like travel size brushes, so they're a little bit smaller, but it might be a good option for somebody in your life who needs some makeup brushes. And these ones are really cute because they have this pretty pink floral design on them, and I just think it's a fun option. I think you get a good mix of brushes in this set because obviously you do get one foundation brush, which comes in handy, but the angled brush can be used as a blush brush, a highlight brush, or a contour brush. And then all of the eye brushes will definitely be great options to have in your collection. So I thought that this was a really fun kit. And then if they like this, they can go, you know, to Ulta and pick up more Eco Tools brushes for a pretty affordable price. Speaking of makeup tools, I also have something from Real Techniques, and Real Techniques did have a few different brush set options available, which I think would be great as well. Their brushes are really high quality too. But this one is their Miracle Complexion Sponge, and it comes with two of them. I love this sponge so much. Honestly, I reach for this over my beauty blender. I don't even have a beauty blender in my collection right now because I just use this sponge. So I feel like it would be a great option for anyone. I think this would make the best stocking stuffer because it comes in handy whether you're blending your foundation or your contour or your blush. It's just a really, really good sponge. So I thought like the double pack was kind of fun, but obviously you can get one of them as well. And they do have like this giant set available on the website that comes with a ton of them, which I think would be amazing too. But this one is under $15, so I thought I would include it. So one of my favorite brands is Essence Cosmetics, and they are sold at Ulta, which is great. And they have a couple of different holiday kits available, but I chose to share with you guys. So the first one is their Lash Princess Mascara Trio. It comes with three different Lash Princesses, and I didn't realize they had so many of them. I originally thought there was only one, the green one, and then I tried the pink one and I loved it, but I've never tried the purple one, so I'm not sure how that one works. You guys will have to let me know in the comments below if you tried it. The False Lash Effect is one of my top two mascaras. You cannot go wrong with it. So I thought this was a great option to try all three of them, and I feel like a lot of people like mascara. Like, even if they're not into eyeshadow or lipstick, I feel like mascara is something that a lot of people reach for. So I wanted to include this because I think their mascaras are so good and so affordable, but I love that they packaged three of them together. Another great option from Essence is their Matte 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 Lipstick Set. So it comes with four of their matte lipsticks. These are so beautiful. It's one of my favorite drugstore lipstick formulas because you do get that really pretty matte finish, but it's a little bit more comfortable on the lips. They have some great colors to choose from, and they're very pigmented and beautiful. So this one comes with a deep plum, a little bit more of a dark nude, a bright pink, and then a brick red. So no matter, you know, who you're shopping for, I think this might be a fun addition to their gift just because I love these lipsticks. I think they're great, and they're really colorful and pretty on top of it. Another one of my favorite brands is e.l.f. Cosmetics, and on e.l.f.'s website, they have a ton of different gift sets available. They also have them at like Target and Walmart, but they are available on Ulta's website as well. So I chose two of my favorites. The first one is their Amazing Angles Contour Palette and Brush Set. The packaging just even feels nicer this year. I feel like e.l.f. Cosmetics is always stepping it up, but this one comes with their contour kit and then an angled brush. I love both of these products. I think the contour kit is more so geared toward people who have light to medium skin. So if you have deep skin or if you're shopping for someone who has deep skin, I would recommend going on e.l.f.'s website and choosing like their darker cream contour palette. It's so beautiful and it would be a great option. But this one's a little bit lighter, so I just wanted to make sure I included that in case, you know, you're shopping for someone who has a darker skin tone. But the contour palette is very high quality. It comes with a bright white highlight shade, more of like a natural like yellow color correcting shade, and then a bronzer and a contour shade. And then it does come with the angled brush as well. So this is going to be a great option. I love e.l.f. Cosmetics so much, but sometimes their products can be hit and miss. And both of these products are really great and high quality. I also chose their Lip Parade lip balm set. I really like these lip balms so much. They're very beautiful on the lips. And if you just need a hint of color without being, you know, too crazy or too dramatic, these are a great option. So this one comes with XO Red, which is like a true cherry red. Berry Sweet, which is a really pretty, like, subtle dark plum. And then also the shade Bear Kiss, which is my favorite. It's a little bit more of, like, a medium nude. So I really enjoy these, and I think that this would be a fun set to include in a stocking. I thought that this kit was really fun when I saw it on Ulta's website. And to be fair, I didn't actually try these products, so I'm not sure 100% how they work, but it did have pretty good ratings on the website. So I wanted to include it in this video as a possible option for you guys. But this one is the Ulta Beauty Lip Liner Love, and it comes with five full-sized lip liners. So I thought it was a great deal. It also comes in a really nice tin case, so I feel like the presentation is really nice. But you get some nudes, some pinks, and then, you know, variations within the colors. So I thought this would just be a great option for either a beginner or somebody, you know, who needs some lip liners in their life. I think a lot of people forget about lip liners. So maybe if you're including one of the lipstick sets, you can throw this in as well, and it might be a fun option. I did include one skincare product. I wanted to mainly focus on makeup because that's the most fun for me personally, but I feel like skincare is fun. And this one would be so cute as a stocking stuffer. It's by the brand of Formula 10.0.6. And this is one of my new favorite skincare brands. I filmed a video on some of their products. I don't know if it's up on my channel yet, but it will be up within the next few days if it's not. But this one is their Be Berry Glowing Collection. So it comes with three different products. So you get their Daily Foaming Cleanser, their moisturizing peel mask, and then also their balancing mud mask. And there are different ingredients like blueberry and pineapple and blackberry and coconut milk. But I really enjoy this skincare brand. They are more affordable, which is amazing, but they're also cruelty-free, which I really enjoy. So I thought this would be a fun little gift idea. So this kit comes with a few different products. Their like custom eye enhancing makeup has been around for a while, ever since I think I first started wearing makeup, but they have different products geared toward different eye colors, and it's really supposed to make your eye color pop, which I think is kind of fun. But this one comes with an eyeshadow palette, two eyeliners, and two mascaras. So this is a great value. The eyeshadow palette looks really beautiful. You can actually use it wet or dry, and it's shimmery and gorgeous, and it comes with some browns, some grays, some pinks, some neutrals, and then you get a black eyeliner and a brown eyeliner, and then the mascara is dual-ended. So one side is volumizing and one side is lengthening, which is nice, so you can mix and match them or you can wear them separately. So I thought this was a fun kit. Okay guys, that's all I have for you today. I hope this video was helpful if you were just trying to look for some good options for somebody in your life. I feel like there are so many options available on the website that it's kind of hard to narrow them down, and I wanted to choose the ones that I thought were the best quality and the best value that were also cruelty free. So thank you guys so much for watching. I am so excited to give all of these products away to one of you guys, so I just can't wait to choose a winner and send them out. But I'll put all of the rules in the description box below if you guys are interested in entering. Otherwise, I hope you have a great day, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.